This is Dr. Catherine Collins. I don't know if anyone will ever hear this. It's all over. I'm the only one left. To continue to broadcast for as long as I am able. If I'm right, we should be able to pick up the signal right across the valley. The event has left markers. We don't understand it yet, but we're going to keep working to try and understand it. You can use them to find what you're looking for. The answers, they're all here. The answers are in the light.
This is a special announcement by the Emergency Measures Committee. Due to exceptional circumstances, radio and television in this area has been brought under the control of the EMC as per the Crisis Preparedness and Action Bill of 1982. Keep your radio and television on at all times. Stay indoors and avoid contact with other people. Do not attempt to telephone outside your local area. Do not panic and remain civil and calm. Stay tuned to this station for updates.
I'm trying to do my job. You two will be the only staff on site for this rotation. I'm just saying, if the main gate's power fails, then there's no way in or out of the observatory.
That's why there are backup generators. Jesus, why the hell are we even discussing this?
Just don't you come running to me if you get locked in.
If we get locked in, we won't be able to come running to you, will we? You let us worry about the clever stuff and you can concentrate on sweeping up leaves and changing light bulbs. Happy? Now piss off.
Arsehole.
That was unnecessary. Just because you're angry with me doesn't mean you have to take it out on everyone else.
Kate, can we just talk about this?
No, Steven, I'm done. I just want to get out of this place, and tonight is our best chance of doing that. You prep the arrays, I'm heading up to Tower 6.
Kate. I love you. You know that, right?
Yeah, I know that. Come on, let's get started.
Well, I suppose from that we can assume that they really are serious about this whole quarantine thing. If Mrs. Boughton wandered off that way before they closed the road, I suspect we'll never find her. Not until this whole thing blows over.
Well, it's more than a little odd. I mean, this is Yaughton, for goodness sake. There was no need for them to be so rude.
Well, if they are so concerned that they are willing to close off the roads, I suspect they would argue that there is every need. What is certain is that for the time being, none of us are going anywhere.
But he had a rifle, a soldier with a rifle, in Shropshire. The world's gone stark raving mad. I've a good mind to write to my MP.
You do that, Barb, and I'll personally deliver it for you, once this blockade is removed anyway. Come on, Barb. I can't spend all day chasing pensioners around the valley. The surgery won't open itself. I need to grab some paracetamol when we get back as well. Cracking headache all of a sudden.
Hello?
Kate, if you can hear this, you need to shut down the optical array. It's using the observatory as a conduit to reach us, and it's started spreading its range beyond the valley. Kate, we can't afford to let it do that. It's getting stronger. I'm going to call Clive back, and I'm going to force him to order the strike. I just don't see what other choice we have. God knows
if can you hear me? We need help.
Who are you?
Jesus, get off the phone!
It's in the fudge.
Don't be so hard on yourself. We've all had rejections.
You haven't.
Come on. We'll look at the figures, tighten up the data, and resubmit. Your core idea is sound. You just got the number slightly wrong.
Don't patronize me.
I'm not patronizing you. I think you are a brilliant man, Dr. Appleton. Listen. I'm here, right? We're together, you and me. The alignment event tomorrow. It's yours, okay? You saw the opportunity, you ran the numbers. Even if they can't see it, I'm proud of you.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
Steven. Look on the bright side, around here. You're a hero. Prodigal son returns, right? I'm surprised they haven't erected a statue in your honor yet.
Oh, you can laugh all you want. But I'll bet the parish council have a subcommittee working on that right now.
Reminds me of high school, seeing Mars for the first time. That same rush of excitement. My hands are shaking.
Hello? Hello?
Oh, Amanda, I thought you'd left town.
We tried. We did try. But they've closed all the roads and you can't get through. And then Georgie and Ben said they had headaches. And then they started bleeding. It was horrible. They were so scared. So Neil turned the car around and we saw the house was open. And I know we shouldn't have, but we just came in to clean up the kids. And then Neil and I started bleeding as well. And it's all over my blouse. Everyone was so tired.
It's all right, Amanda. Everything will be all right. Just try and calm down and tell me where Neil and the children are.
They're upstairs. They were tired and Neil said they could take a nap in the bed. And, you know, we thought Barbara wouldn't mind as they're only children. And I was so tired, so Neil took them up. He took them upstairs to tuck them in.
And?
That was 6 hours ago. I never came back down. Just be too frightened to go and look.
Why don't we go and look together? I can hold your hand if you like.
Yeah. I think I could manage that, yes. Will you please help me?
Of course I'll help you. Neil? Neil, are you there?
What are you doing? I saw you doing that.
Go away from me. Don't come near me.
This is people's property. You're scaring them.
It's all over the village. It's got into everything. It's so fast.
What are you talking about?
It's travelling down the wires.
Dear God, man, you've lost your mind. Where is Kate? What have you done with her?
Don't you understand? It's breaching the quarantine and adapting.
Give me that bloody can. Hand it over, Appleton.
Look, get off.
No, Sam, stop it. You weedy little shit.
It's mine.
Give me the can.
Give me the
can.
Stop it. I need it.
Grow up!
Starting to manifest itself everywhere.
Stephen, come back!
Oh, Christ.
What about the station?
That's shut down too. So there's no way in or out of the valley. They're obviously serious about this flu thing.
Phil doesn't think it's flu at all. He said he's been practicing medicine for 30 years and he's seen plenty of flu, and he said this doesn't feel right at all.
Well, there's nothing of any use on the radio.
Sorry I'm late, everyone. Have you started?
Yes, but to be honest, there's not really that much to discuss. This quarantine is in place. There's roadblocks and everything. No one really seems to know anything, but people are definitely missing. More of them too, not just a couple of old biddies. No one's seen the Sullivans since yesterday, and the house is just sitting there unlocked.
I just got back from the farm. All of Frank's cows died in the night. He's devastated.
Poor man. Hasn't he had enough for one year? First Mary and now this.
Well, if no one's coming in to sort this mess out, we're just going to have to do it ourselves. Barbara, get Phil to do a stock take on medication. Jeremy, put the word out for people to congregate at the village hall. It's best we get everyone in one place for the time being.
Good.
I'll organise supplies. We'll have a lot of hungry mouths to feed. There's plenty at the depot, but... well, let's start with what's here in the village. I'll draw up a rota. Charlie, you help me with that?
Anything for you, Meg.
I'll head out into the valley and scoop up the isolated families and check in with Lizzie Graves at the camp. Now, has anyone seen or heard anything from Stephen Appleton or his wife?
I couldn't stop it. I couldn't do anything.
Stop. Stop it. Calm down.
Get back. It's in my head.
Howard, wait. Ah!
Father. Father, are you all right?
It's my ankle.
Oh, Jesus, Lord, I think it's broken. Howard, go and get help.
There's no one left. No one's coming to help us.
Please, Howard, fetch help.
The light. There in the light. I can see everyone in the light. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Help me.
I've been recording the pattern for 3 hours and so far have accumulated over 3 megabytes of binary data. The pattern does not, at this point, seem to be part of any recognizably closed loop, but there remains symmetry, despite the conflicts.
Meg? Meg, are you here?
Here. I'm in the lounge.
There are too many empty houses tonight. Most of the village is gone now.
My head's killing me. Have you listened to the phones?
No, I thought they were all dead.
There's a strange kind of static now. I think I heard numbers in it. It sounded like the American woman.
Kate? She's still alive. No one's seen her.
Is Charlie back?
Not yet, no. I'm sorry.
That's all right, Father. Listen, you go on ahead. I'll just rest here a little longer.
Sleep well.
One, seven, clear out.